You know, an effective QRA capability will not exist in a vacuum. QRA capability really is a function of an organization's overall risk management capability. Essentially, I'm emphasizing for you when we talk about the broad risk management capability, the importance of you having awareness around four attributes. So we could talk about your culture towards risk management. Again, you need to be effective, a demonstrable and visible top-down commitment to risk management. Risk management will not be effective if it's led only by the project controls team. You need to have your leadership team showing the rest of the organization that this is important in order that there is a level of policy acceptance. The other attribute that's important here is process. So again, you need to understand the nature in which risk management processes are applied in all projects and departments. Again, there may be some inconsistencies that you need to manage, that you need to address, or there may be success stories that maybe you could advertise in order for others to do better. You need to understand what level of experience your team has. Have they got meaningful, credible risk management experience? Can they be champions and lead a program for you? Are there areas or gaps where you need to address with training? And similarly, when we talk about application, how consistently are teams applying these processes? So perhaps here, how well defined are they? How appropriate are they? And here, how well applied are they on a consistent basis? How well trained are they? Have people gone through a Project Controls Academy course? Do they have an AAC, an RICS, a PMI? There are lots of other professional organizations which accredit risk professionals. Do you have a team that is properly certified or trained? That will ensure that your risk management program is being applied in an effective way.